also the space between two notes are called as internotes. Okay, so the increase in the length of internode is due to the intercalary meristem. Okay, so these are the three types of meristematic tissues: apical meristem, lateral meristem, and intercalary meristem. Okay, so this is all about the meristematic tissues. Now come to the next, that is permanent tissues. Actually, these permanent tissues are arised from the active division of the meristematic tissue. Actually, what happens when the meristematic tissues stop dividing? When they lose their property to divide, they take the place of this permanent tissues. So, formed of mature differentiated cells. These cells are specialized to carry out specific function. So, here are some properties. First, most important property, they cannot divide. These cells have different shapes related to the functions and they perform. Okay, so where these meristematic permanent tissues are found, first of all, let me tell you how many types of permanent tissues are there. Permanent tissues are of two types, simple and complex. What are the simple tissues? Why they are called as simple? Because these tissues are made up of only same type of cells. Unlike this, complex tissues are formed by different types of cells. Simple permanent tissues are of again two types, protective as well as supportive. In protective tissues, you can see epidermis, which is found. Epi means the outer layer, dermis means the skin. So the cells which are found on the outer layer of the plant part, that is called as epidermis, and cork. These are called, you might have heard that chhal, ped ki chhal. So this is that cork. In these two, epidermis and cork are protective in nature. Now the next is supportive, that is parenchyma, collenchyma and sclerenchyma. Parenchyma cells, these are the cells having oval or round shaped structure. Okay, so these are having thin wall, thin cell wall or vacuole. Sometimes some parenchyma cells are provided with the chlorophyll. At that time, the parenchyma cells are called as chlorenchyma, as in the case of leaves. Okay, now what is the function? Parenchyma cells store food material, form ground tissue.